Here's some literature, sir. Well, we're standing out here calling people to repent of their apathetic hearts, sir. We're living in the middle of a Holocaust. And what does our Christianity look like? What does your Christianity look like? Does it look like there are actually 62 million who have been murdered in the last 40-something years? What's that? Yeah, but that doesn't help, sir. What I'm asking you, what does your Christianity look like in the middle of a Holocaust?